My name is Rachel Edelstein. I'm a second-year PhD student in biomedical engineering at the University of Delaware in Emily Day's lab.
So I grew up in central New Jersey, and then I went for my undergrad at Rowan University in South Jersey, and then I worked for a while in Jersey, and then I came here for my PhD.
So my specific focus is on triple negative breast cancer. It's a cancer that's diagnosed in about 15 to 20% of breast cancer patients. It's really difficult to treat because it's negative for receptors that are often targeted with available treatments. So we're trying to develop alternative medicines for these patients that aren't susceptible to what's available currently.
My family is definitely the reason that I was able to come here after working and start working on this type on research in cancer treatment. Always growing up, my parents encouraged my sisters and myself to always follow our dreams and do whatever we wanted to do. So I think that's a big reason on why I'm here.
So I got involved in research. I actually worked for a while. I was working in industry for a while after undergrad. I kind of did a career switch, and that was right around the same time as my aunt was diagnosed with cancer. So I decided to do something that I felt would be a little more meaningful for me. So I decided to go back to school and get into this type of research. So when my aunt was diagnosed with cancer, that kind of motivated me to seek other opportunities that I thought would more get me to the goals that I wanted to achieve. So I started looking into graduate school prior to that, and that was kind of my deciding factor on what I wanted to do while I was in graduate school. So what our treatment would entail, particularly for photothermal therapy, would be taking these nanoshells, coating them with an antibody or a protein of interest that will specifically target something or a molecule within a cell, such as a cell receptor. And so we'll incubate nanoparticles with our cells, and then we'll be able to ablate them with a laser tuned at a specific wavelength of light so that these nanoparticles can absorb this without harming any healthy tissue beside it. Yeah, so I really enjoy snowboarding. That's one of my favorite pastimes for the past few years. So every winter I try to at least make a few snowboarding trips. My fiance and I love to go hiking and camping, so we try to do that as much as we can. So what motivates me the most to come in every day and do my research is definitely the end benefit that I can see coming from it. Cancer research in cancer is so translational, and there's so much impact that it can have on really everybody in the world. Everybody knows somebody with cancer, right? So it's definitely research that I could see benefiting a lot of people. So that's definitely what motivates me to do this.